Previously on Gamers Cube.
This company went out and made a name for myself. I came back to become the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. But if I would have stayed here, there would be no such thing as John Cena. Nobody would know who John Cena is. He'd have been buying boxes of Fruity Pebbles and eating them at home instead of getting paid to eat them.
I speak very passionately about this because I love this company. And for 12 years, I have dedicated my life to this company. 12 years. Every show, all the time. I'm not going in to lose. I'm going in to win.
That 300-pound gorilla has no passion for anything but himself. He is big, he is strong, but what separates me from him, Jack, is heart. And when the chips are down, he may beat the hell out of me, but he's gonna have to beat every last breath out of this body. Because I'm headed to SummerSlam champion, and I'm walking out with this son of a bitch.
I'm gonna rip John Cena apart at SummerSlam. And then I'm gonna stand before him holding the WWE World Heavyweight Championship with pride. I'm gonna leave him in a pile of blood and urine and vomit.
You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he? Incredible move by John Cena. This could do it. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, man, is he fired up. Timber! Directly on that table. Oh, no, the table imploded from the impact. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's done. Wow, that is just dangerous. He could pin his opponent right here. She's taken. John Cena with the offense. This could be it. Oh my, John Cena. Here we go. John Cena said he should do it. It hurts just watching it again. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
John Cena.
he's measuring.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, representing the Acolytes, Brock Lesnar.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.